is Will Basco, and as you can see, this is a quick picture of Chin about myself. I'm currently a senior at the University of Texas at Dallas, studying information technology and systems, and I expect to graduate in fall of 2018. So here you can see a quick link to my video introduction, where I talk a little bit more about myself and some of the projects and stuff that I worked on. And then moving on to the next page, here's a little bit more information about myself. After I graduate, I plan on becoming a software developer and working on programs to improve the efficiency of business organizations. And some extracurricular activities I'm part of. I'm a member of the organizations Phi Theta Kappa and Golden Key, which are two honor societies that focus on values of leadership, success, academic achievement, and giving back to the community. So you can click on those links to go to their websites if you want to find out more information. And then moving on to the next section. This is my resume, and here you can find out more information about my experience, my skills, and my education. And then moving on to the next section, these are some of the projects that I've worked on. The first project is a white paper that I wrote on artificially intelligent machine learning systems and some of the problems associated with the systems, as well as current solutions to those problems and my solution to solving those problems. And then scrolling down, this is a group project that I worked on in my business communication class, where we created a proposal to address the need in the community. And my group focused on needy families in the Dallas area. And from this, I gained some experience working with as a part of the group. And then this last project is an annual report project that I worked on in my accounting class, where we analyzed the annual report of the company Walgreens. And it used the report to calculate the number of ratios to determine whether or not it would be a good idea to invest in the company. So from that, I gained some experience interpreting and analyzing information. And then lastly, this is a contact page, so you can fill out this form or use my email address I provided, or click the link to my LinkedIn profile.